Guys, welcome back. This is Arnold here. Guys, see this dude? This will be part of my new upcoming video project. He is just a dumb build for me. You guys see everything else here is part of Halo except these two parts. But I guess I said two because they're literally dissimilar and both of them just look the same. Mostly those two red pieces. That's part of the modified sword I created that I actually destroyed. But thing else you see here is part of a Halo, an Evangelion tribute build. I created it as a part for Evangelion, a tribute, which, and I've been waiting for its fourth movie, Evangelion 3.0 plus 1.0, which is actually 4.0. I actually forgot these other two pieces. And this dude was created by that. I actually removed a dragon fist, a dragon paws of the mech here. I see this. And mostly, I will paint. These two were not a part of the Halo. I will paint them one day, turn them black. To be, if you guys remember, this. Yoko! That was my mom. And I will show in the upcoming next video before, after, I guess, before these two will be this video. But first, guys, remember Grace Iron Heaven Zero? Demodified him, just made his arms like long barrels, and actually modified this arm to be like this. And if you guys see that blue transparent two piece, that's it, the new modifications. I demodified the entire leg, the entire foot. I guess, just remember these pieces that were red on the feet of this guy, turned them to black. That's what I did. Guys, I will be posting a new video soon. I just don't know when, but I will be posting it soon. So, goodbye! And there's my bag.